on, Rachel. Let's just go back.
But Felix, wait.
Huh?
What's that?
Oh, where? What?
Over there.
Oh, but Rachel, they're just some stones. We have to go.
Oh, Felix, come on.
What? But Rachel, hey.
Let's go and see it.
Okay. Well, Rachel, wait up. Come back. Rachel, stop.
Rachel, stop. We really should go back to the singing class.
Oh, Felix, don't be such a coward. They won't notice we're gone, and I just want to have a look at these strange stones. They are so big.
I've heard they've been here forever, and they'll still be here tomorrow. Come on, let's just go back.
Now you can join the others if you're scared. Me, I want to have a closer look.
Rachel, stop. Come back. Rachel. Rachel.
Keep it quiet. Need a moment to gather my thoughts.
What? Who are you?
Well, I am Shabazz from the glorious aquatic species. This was a long nap. What century are we?
Huh? The 21st century.
But I've slept through thousands and thousands of years then. I have to go.
Go where?
Back to the beginning of time, where I belong.
How do you intend to do that?
By flying, of course, strange boy.
Now that sounds like an adventure. Can I come along?
Oh, Rachel, are you okay?
Hi, I'm Rachel, by the way.
Hello, Rachel.
The grumpy one is my friend Felix.
Travel through time.
Well, thanks to my wings of time, of course.
Oh, of course.
Look at that. We're reaching Britain in the 19th century. Uh-oh, it's going to get noisy.
Thank you.
must have reached the Silk Road era.
Wow.
You may not be such a coward after all.
We're getting closer to my homeland, the edge of time. But I need a little break.
Maybe a little song would help.
I am a great singer.
When you're traveling far from home, don't be scared, you're not alone.
Thank you.
was. Come on, Rachel, let's go back. Bye, everyone!